Saturday night in Las Vegas has all the potential to provide one of the biggest upsets of 2017. While Rose Namajunas thrilled and shocked fight fans everywhere with her stunning first-round knockout of formerly unbeaten strawweight champion Joanna Jedrzejczyk, Holly Holm can go a long way in leaving her mark with a win over Cris Cyborg at UFC 219. Holm, the former women's bantamweight champion, is accustomed to being the underdog, despite actually being a betting favorite in all but two fights of her professional career. "I'm in a place where no one thinks I can do it and there's no possibility for me, but I've been in situations, four fights ... where I've thought, what are you thinking taking this fight?" Holm said via the LA Times this week.